Some people say, if they had a time machine, they'd know exactly what to do with it. And I say, that's a complete load of bollocks. You fix one thing, which unfortunately breaks another. And with divine intervention, there are rules. And if you break those rules, quite often, you'll meet your maker. But one thing's for sure, at the end of your world, there is a choice. There's darkness, and there's light.
In the beginning, and there was me, and then I shone my light on a little fella whose innocence beamed across the land. This is one story with two perspectives. There's mine, otherwise known as the big man upstairs.
Whoa.
Or G-O-D. Who'd have thought it, me, being London's proudest cockney? And the perspective of Charles Darwin, or better known as Charlie Darwin from Bermondsey in London. Now when you're young, it's important not to force a smile or emotion or feelings, like feeling something sharp.
You and me, gonna tear it up, but don't you know, I said don't you know, you and me, gonna smash it in, don't you know.
Otherwise said, people read you know, like a book.
Cause all the times I want what's fine through all my hopes and fears.
Waiting for a bus is like waiting for a criminal. They all come along at the same time.
Don't you know? I said, don't you know? It's all the time I want what's mine.
Give us your money.
What?
I said, give us your money.
That's what I thought you said.
Same vigilante rules applies to our boys in blue.
I said, don't you know?
Especially the bent one.
Your childhood dream. Don't you know?
And this copper has been, well, taking the piss. But this is a vigilante with an added ingredient. Time travel. You got to be switched on, streetwise, and one step ahead.
Good evening, Darwin.
Gabriel.
What voice would you like to know?
Ex-wife Lauren, please.
Year of life?
84.
1984 confirmed.
Lauren.
Yes, Charlie?
What's on the menu tonight?
Damsel in distress, 1 mile east of here.
Details?
Man threatening with a baseball bat.
Nice. I'll see him, Lara.
If you take any longer, you'll need a shovel, darling.
Transportation.
Okay, Charlie.
So.
What's wrong?
Arms are a little bruised, you might say.
Showing off again.
Next mission, please.
Scanning area.
I'm looking for something a little less strenuous.
Data received. 8 truckers in a bar fight, 2 miles west of here.
What else you got?